The thyroid is enlarged and deeply hypoechogenic and presents extensive proliferation of connective tissue in the form of echogenic lines and granules. The left lobe has a similar appearance. The thyroid displays no nodules.